Long pass put into the path. Sadaway will touch it up. So we've had a change here among the offensive lines. Now a chance in tights, and then a save by Barry, and they score. The Oilers, 53 seconds into the game. It's Dylan Sadaway, and it's just like that. A 1-0 Oilers leading it down to the corner on the far. Pinching now, a chance comes to the left point before being spun around to the end wall. Pleskatch centering. It's saved here by Barry with 1:44 left. No, Pleskatch scores. It looked like that was in the back of the net, but nobody reacted. And the Oilers are up 2-0 just like that on the wraparound chance by Adam Pleskatch. As not quite sure who the Iowa player was. He did have a cage on, but not the fishbowl. So we'll have to take a look at that a little bit later, but we hope to see him back as well. Coombs down to the left circle. Back over for Gilmore. Shot here from DeRemus. And it's in the back of the net. 3-1 the score. And that one, I believe, belongs to Jack DeRemus. 12:18 left here in the second period. It's a 3-1 score. Top to the umbrella. Pump fake, sent over, pass to the right circle. Still whirling around the zone. Back up top, left side, over to the right circle now for Zach White. He'll put it up top. Shot from distance, and it's in the back of the net. A power play goal for Carter Shinkurik. And the Heartlanders have the lead, 2-1. As not quite sure who the Iowa player was. He did have a cage on, but not the fishbowl. So we'll have to take a look at that a little bit later, but we hope to see him back as well. Coombs down to the left circle. Back over for Gilmore. Shot here from DeRemus. And it's in the back of the net. 3-1 the score. And that one, I believe, belongs to Jack DeRemus. 12:18 left here in the second period. It's a 3-1 score. Any fans on it. And now a chance the other way. Back down, shorthanded breakaway. Forehand a shot, and they score. A shorthanded goal for the Heartlanders, and they've scored a power play tally and a shorty here in the game. It's 4-2 Oilers.
All coming on special teams. Just talked about not.
Just to hem them in deep. Sadaway goes for the empty net, and it's in. A hat trick, the first of the season by an Oiler. It's Dylan Sadaway that finds it. 3:05 left. It's a 5-2 lead, and Dylan Sadaway now leads the Oilers with 14 goals.
Oh,